Well, hey, as Andrew's been saying, roads may be slick out there, and if you have to drive this morning, make sure to take it slow and give yourself some extra time. Also, make sure to leave some extra space between you and the car in front of you.
Turning